This is the way to the Guildhall.
Guildhall?
Yes.
Yes. It's near the bar, isn't it?
Well, where is it from here? I've lost.
From here you go...
Good Lord. James? Or is it John? I never really knew.
John?
Hang on a second.
Oh, what a fiendish disguise!
I think you've been eating trifle.
Good Lord, how could you tell?
Oh, I know these things. Small waft of thread, or is it a weft?
It's a weft!
Oh, I'm so rusty, it's been a year.
Well, Holmes, I think I may have something that may just kick the rust off your fantastic analytical abilities.
It wasn't you who called me, was it? I got a message from Mrs. Hudson.
Yes. It was I.
It was you! I was in the middle of a dinner at the Guildhall, and here I am. Well, please tell me. I've lost all my abilities to deduce.
Put your hat back on.
I'm in this rather bohemian garb now. I've been everywhere. Up dale, down hill, down country, up country, down hill. Down hell, I've been hell, I have, I've been hell. Tell me, how do I begin?
We need to do some more interviewing.
I haven't done any interviewing for years.
Well, there's a case.
There's a case?
Holmes, there's a case.
Good.
It starts at the very, very top of society, goes to the bottom of society, and then back up to the top.
How very exciting. I haven't done anything since the Hound of the Durbervilles.
Hope Mayor introduced Constable Slow.
Constable Slow, it's a pleasure. Sherlock Holmes.
Good heavens! Please,
it's been a long time. There's no need to fawn and wax and wave. No, really, let go of my hand.
Scene of the first murder.
The murder? What is that? My first night.
A cobblestone street where the injured boy was slain by the werebearcat. Perhaps Holmes would like to come and have a look at the exact scene.
I have to warn you, I have an imaginary pad, not a real pad.
Don't, I'm happy with an imaginary pad. Let's get going. Come!
The games are afoot!
Hooray!